place to tell you what it was. No. And yeah, people have ripped up the bottom of the fence so they can get in there. Stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Sides up here a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, about there. Is doing a bit more than just sitting there guarding the place. Yeah, put some backbone fires in.
Trees, don't you think?
They look like
tough old trees on them.
Yeah. have to be, you've been on top of the ridge line like this, I imagine. When wind picks up and gets it belting through here, hit that ridge face and come smashing upwards. Similar to mine with that reddish on them. You know the roos I have at home? They've got, got a little bit of that red tinge to them in places. Yeah, all of my trees do the same thing at home. They pretty much shed their bark once a year. Big old gum trees make a hell of a mess of the place.
I don't like
it. I recommend only sober people watch this part of the video. Because if you're drunk, you're going to fall off your chair. Might be me in 40 years, we better put a note in the subject, babe. Watch while sober, not suitable for under the influence.